for the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
Don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here, or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through. Jade?
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up, and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rice's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here. I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. You? Are you sure? Huh. Okay. Right. Come here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
And what about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
So nothing's really changed except my stats, like my running. I gotta level up my running a little bit, and my fighting skills are pretty good. Last episode we left off of where I was shoved into the pit, but it took two deaths, but I managed to fight and get out of the pit. So right now, Ryan's gang is all after me right now. This game is phenomenal. Like, I can't wait for the second game of this to come out, man. Oh my god, such amazing game. I don't know why people stop making these type of games. Like, it's freaking awesome. And sorry if my voice sounds a little strange, as my allergies are acting up again. I have seasonal allergies, so, like, when it's cold in the winter, my allergies spike up and sucks. Wee! Soka. Wee! Nope. Can't touch this. I'm not delicious. I stink. You don't want my meat. You stink, bro. Sorry, guys. I haven't been talking in a couple videos lately. Just want you guys to enjoy the gameplay. And I'm using my big water bottle as a tripod, so it's been pretty good. And in June, there's gonna be an unboxing video coming up for you guys. It's a new device. It's gonna be iPhone 12 Pro Max. Stay tuned for that. It's gonna be coming soon, guys. Just gotta wait. I only got like a couple months left until I get the new phone in June. So stay tuned for that unboxing video. And let me know if you guys want me to unbox the iPhone 12. Well, in reality, it's up to you guys, honestly. Oh my god. Oh, that was perfect. Jumped off the cliff. And then went wee. I like that meme that goes wee.
Yeah, that's not a good guy uniform you're wearing.
And 2 months ago, I made a huge mistake.
I got my rifle in the bag. Where did my pistol go? Shoot. Frick. I like this Leapin Tiger Duo Modified. It's really good. Yeah, you're probably right. Nah, I don't want to help you. Screw off. Oh, one good thing I'm not signing in it. Yeah, I hope you guys can hear the audio okay on my from my TV. man. I know they stole all my stuff. You know how hard it is to make lock picks nowadays in the game? Yeah. I can make 4. That's good for now. I hope you guys are doing okay through the pandemic and all. And I'm sorry if one of your family members are affected by the coronavirus. It's one nasty virus. So we got our test results back from COVID and we're negative. Thank God. Because remember, I told you guys in a couple videos. I think it was 3-4 videos ago that I told you guys we were going to get tested for COVID. And I don't know if I'm allowed to say COVID, or the virus. We got tested for the virus and we're negative. But one of my families do have it. My grandma's nephew, no, my grandma's cousin has COVID. So I'm praying for her and her daughter, or even her daughter has COVID. Like, I'm praying for them. Even though I never met, I'm not trying to sound douchey, but if I haven't met the person, like, I kind of do show empathy for people, sometimes I do, but most of the time, I kind of get confused. I've shown empathy to people a lot of times, if you guys get what I mean. I'm not trying to sound mean. No. Wee! I wonder if zombies can't climb rocks. They'll just fall off in a matter of seconds. So I hope you guys are enjoying the gameplay so far. This is part 4 now. I mean, how am I gonna get the hell up here? He's okay. I love you guys so much. Thank you for 446 views. Like, this is insane, guys. Like, it's beautiful, guys. You know, when I first started YouTube, I thought everyone was gonna hate me. But it seems like you guys like the content that I'm making. Like, you know, it's like amazing. I'm really happy you guys like this channel. Like, if it weren't for you guys, I wouldn't be making videos right now. I'd probably be just like chilling or, you know. Shoot. Oh, I hate this game. The controls are kind of difficult here and there, but I'm managing. So thank you guys for subscribing and liking. It means a lot to me, you know. That's what I want to do. I want to entertain you guys and make you guys feel, you know, a part of the gang, you know. So I'm thinking of like a name to call you guys, because I always say Reese's Pieces at the end of my videos. So I don't know, probably Reese's Pieces Gang or, you know, the King Gangs. I don't know, I'm just trying to make up a nickname for you guys. So, be in mind, this game is blood and gore. So, if you're not into blood or anything, then this game's not for you. But if you don't mind blood and gore games, then it's for you. If you're 12 or younger and you're kind of watching this content, make sure to ask your parents, because I don't want to get sued or in trouble. So yeah, just make sure to ask your mom or dad, your guardian, to watch this video, please. It's for my safety and yours, because I don't want to get in trouble. So just ask your parents if it's okay to watch it. If they say no, then but I got other videos you guys can watch. I'm just trying to be a good content YouTuber. I know YouTube's kind of going downhill. Like, not downhill, but kind of glitching here and there. Oh, I hope you guys are just, you know, enjoying other YouTubers and mine too. I enjoy a lot of YouTubers. Like, I watch Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, Typical Gamer, Mr. Beast. Who else do I watch? Kid Behind the Camera. I watch a lot of YouTubers. Like, I don't, like, I kind of don't watch my videos. Well, I kind of do, but, you know. Wait, there's a trick to this. Frick. I'm stuck, frick. You know, I can jump down. Sorry guys, I'm trying to figure out my way. No, I don't want to mess with you zombies right now. Get out of my face. Wait, huh? So, I can climb this probably. Get out here, some zombies. How many like zombies? Well, I kind of do like zombies, it's just I hate the sound that they make. Like, come on. Woo! Oh! Not 13, yeah. I should save. Get out of here. So, looters. Okay, there's no zombies gonna get me. Okay. Good. Yes, thank God. Mm-hmm.
At first, Jank was reluctant to even talk to me. After I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero. That's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names. Okay, from here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
We need to do this one by one. At least my place to go first.
We need to start. We've been here for hours.
I don't think it is. Wait here.
Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Where are they? How long are we supposed to wait for them?
As long as...
Reckon, do you copy? Crane here. Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. Barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me. Saviors my ass. You bastards are working with Rice. They ambushed me and I barely got past them. So much for trusting people. Dr. Camden, do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, yes, I hear you. What's going on?
When Sector Zero, is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Rise and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First, I have to find Jade and recover Zero's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
Help me! I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
Crane! It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical? I'm your man. Almost rigged a way to break through the comm jam. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. Good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Rise's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? But the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Rise sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now, we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it. Jade!
Crane. The last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you have to find her.
What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jade. I'll be in touch. And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous, but now they're mutating into something even more deadly.
Seen a woman named Jade Aldemir. She's got long dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah, she was talking to what's his name over there.
Thanks. Jade, are you here?
Who are you? What do you want?
No sign of Jade. Damn it. Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No, But you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
It's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Wanna do you?
Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy? Jade, can you hear me? Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, I was just about to contact you. Savvy broke through the jamming and I think you better get back here. You have to see this.
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, all right? I'm serious.
Dan wanted to tell you something. You should talk with him. His friend Rupert is a real magician when it comes to firearms.
All right, thanks for the tip.
How many times I watch it, I still can't believe it. An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit. last survivor left to the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in the speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
The Ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got the runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are going to get blown to bits. I tell Michael I'm on my way. And while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.
Rice brought some of his shock squad to Old Town. They've only been here for a few weeks, but they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity. It seems Rise officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible.
Yeah, he likes people to know he's in town.
They're well fortified. In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
I could use some supplies.
Ah, you'd be doing us all a very big favor.
Where are the outposts?
One's in an office building, and the other is in the radio station.
Maybe I'll pay him a visit. Ministry's convinced the rest of the world that there are no survivors left in Iran. And soon we'll be dropping enough bombs to turn that lie into the truth. I gotta help the Embers get a message to the outside world.
reporting.
The Ministry's convinced the rest of the world that there are no survivors left in Haran. Soon we'll be dropping enough bombs to turn that lie into the truth. I gotta help the Embers get a message to the outside world.
Robert.
Look,